Hazrat Jarir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states, I saw Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam rubbing the forelocks of a horse with his fingers, saying, good has been attached to the foreheads of the horses up to the resurrection day, reward in hereafter, and booty. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4824.